NASCAR Xfinity Series and NASCAR Cup Series driver Dwayne Gray Gaulding Jr. is facing domestic violence charges. The driver was taken into custody by the Cornelius Police Department and booked into the Mecklenburg County Jail yesterday. He's a part-time driver for the NASCAR Xfinity Series, driving number 8 Chevrolet Camaro and Ford Mustang for SS Green Light Racing. Queen City News has reached out to NASCAR and Cornelius Police for more information.